Water, water everywhere. Summertime is the right time for cooling off with a dip in the water. But no matter if it's the lake, river, or even your backyard pool, your best bet to stay safe is to learn to swim.
It's important for kids to be safe around the water.
Meteorologist Neil Shaw explains why it's never too early to start swimming lessons and what every parent needs to know to keep the good times coming. Dive In, a 3 News in-depth report Sunday at 9 and 10. We're on your side.